How to restore deleted highlights and featured collection on Facebook app. Hey everyone, welcome to the channel. This is Rose and without further ado, let's dive right into the video. First of all, launch Facebook application on a device. Sign in to your account. Navigate to three line icon at top right. Now tap on your profile. From this section, if you have any highlights, you can easily delete. To recover that, you need to simply tap three dots next to Advertise. From this profile settings section, tap Archive. Now choose Story Archive at top left. And from here, you can easily find your featured photos or collections on Facebook application. So you can easily restore those deleted highlights and feature collection on Facebook within 30 days. But in case if you don't restore that, you can simply follow the next step. Simply long press on Facebook and select app info. Now tap on force stop and tap force stop. Tap storage users and tap clear cache. After that, you need to try reinstalling the application and you will successfully restore deleted highlights and featured collection on Facebook app. That's it. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video.